Okay guys, so I am back with another Destiny 2 video, and today I bring you guys my Inverted Spire Strike gameplay. In this video I am using the new revamped Striker Titan with a crazy roaming Fist of Panics. It's just ridiculous. You can hit up to 6 or 7, it's absolutely crazy. Now I do want to apologise because in this video I do switch weapons quite a lot, because I knew at the time it was probably going to be one of the only chances I got of actually recording this strike, so I wanted to get as much footage as I could with each weapon. So I do apologise about that, and also guys, I do want to apologise to you Titans out there, as I do kind of make your Titans look bad. I mean, I died a couple of times, and that's because I just couldn't get used to the jump, plus I was using a PlayStation controller as well, and you guys know I play on Xbox. But other than that guys, we was actually one of the fastest teams of the day to complete this strike. Some people actually couldn't even complete the strike, but we did it in just under 22 minutes, and we actually had a Bungie employee come over to us and tell us that we were one of the fastest of the day, which is pretty damn cool. But yes guys, I will leave you to watch this gameplay. But before I do leave you, if you want to be with a chance of winning my weekly giveaway, simply drop a like and comment. Details are on screen now. But hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you on that next one.
Oh, look! Look! It's a Vex Milk Waterfall! Can we stop and... aww. Walking into the light. I think there's a metaphor here, and I don't like it. failsafe, you're all cozy in your data core. Any advice on an energy shield?
I believe the nearby Vex constructs maintain that barrier.
Well, I could have... Okay, we'll shoot them. What could the Red Legion possibly be drilling for?
Friendly query, what have you done to attract such hostile species to my planet?
And of course, the drills have armed crews.
If it's helpful, I suggest you deal with the drills when the shooting stops.
The shooting never stops.
I have detected a massive Vex energy signature.
And the only way to reach it is down past those giant pointy drill bits? Good. Cabal don't need to stick the landing. We do. Zavala's gonna owe us big for this. This is fine, this is fine, this is just fine. That made the Crucible feel safe. Guys, we've encountered a massive Vex mine.
Watch your back, friend. I'm detecting multiple ordnance types.
You're not helping.
getting up from that. Zavala, we're good.
Well done. Failsafe, what's your assessment of this incident?
Vex records indicate the Cabal discovered the mine and dug into this world to capture it. Had the Red Legion achieved their goal, I estimate a 60% chance this planetoid would have been destroyed in the ensuing battles. Luckily, the captain stepped in.
Huzzah!